We got cords.
A laser pointed at a DPS helicopter lands a Harlingen man in jail. DPS arrested this man, Pedro Cortina Jr. He's accused of pointing a laser at the DPS pilot and his crew while on routine patrol. It happened overnight on Taft Avenue, just north of the expressway. Investigators tell us Cortina also got a BB gun and fired at the chopper. No one was hurt. Cortina faces a charge of illuminating an aircraft with a laser pointer, impairing the operator. Texas Rangers continue to investigate.